Boulder is all about innovation. Combine that with ideas about how we can make an energy transition, and the results are bound to be interesting. You're invited to an event on September 13th that will feature the finalists of Boulder's Energy Challenge. We spoke to Jamie Harkins to learn more about the program's objective.
Boulder Energy Challenge is the City of Boulder's innovation grant program, where we have some funds from the Climate Action Plan tax that we use to fund innovative solutions to addressing climate change.
Earlier in the summer, Boulder's energy team released an open call for eligible applicants with innovative ideas that could accelerate Boulder's path to reaching its climate commitment goals, including 100% renewable electricity by 2030.
And after we received all those applications, we had a team of evaluators score them all. And the finalists will be giving their pitches at Community Pitch Night next Wednesday at the Impact Hub at 6 p.m.
During Pitch Night, the public will get to vote on their favorite presentation. Scoring by the community will be one of several factors considered during the judges' final evaluation of grant awards.
All the finalists are up on the website at boulderenergychallenge.com, so you can go check them out, see what they'll be presenting, and join us on Wednesday.